This is Mario Sonic. Let's play some Badland Brawl. I am very excited to bring you yet another video. I think we're going to buy some gems in this video. I hope you come along for the ride. So be sure to share this on Facebook and Twitter. Yep, yahoo! Here we go. I am very excited to bring you yet another video with the Badland Brawl. We are starting off on a different page. This is awesome. I'm like, I can start off on this page or I can start off on this page. Now, come on, focus, focus. You are already getting sidetracked already. So what are we going to do in this one? So you can see, this is pretty awesome. I'm liking it. Can you actually see from this page? Oh, you can actually see from this side. Over there in the corner, let's see, let's go that way. Over there, way over there, 2106. We got some gems. We did get some gems, so I hope you guys are ready to rumble, to brawl, to whatever. All right, this is awesome. I'm ready. Are you guys ready out there? So let's rock and roll. Here we go. So let's go in for a brawl. We are ready to brawl. Did I say brawl? Let's go in for a brawl. All right, so okay, focus, focus, and look at this. We can actually upgrade our saw, which my body is actually in the way there. There we go. See that? I can actually upgrade that little saw there, which I'm going to take into battle. All right, so let me know down there in the comment section if you guys are liking this kind of play. This is going to be fun. So let's just take a breather here and let's just watch. What are they going to do? Let's get the best of them. So I think we can lay down the saw. Oh, they got a tiny bomb here. So let's lay our big smith down. Let's lay down a big spinning saw, which we are going to actually upgrade. Hey, whoa. Oh, we got stuck on the big smith. There comes the magnet. The magnet's coming at us. Let's actually take him out with the spiky thing. Take that stuff out. The big smith is getting over there. Come on, get over there. I mean, get over that way. I'm like, I'm not quite getting sure of this camera angle yet. Let's lay our bomb spider down. Boom! That, look at that, 432. Here comes some doggos right behind the bomb spider. Boom! They 816 plus tower. Vulnerable. Oh my god, so we got some bomb birdies coming. We'll let him have 257. So let's put some bomb birdies in here. He's got just a tiny itty bitty bomb. What's going on with this? So air assault coming right at us. So that's all right. Oh, one of our bomb birdies got pushed right back. Boom, we are. All right, so let's just save up our stuff, our mana. It's actually called mana. So they got a house coming. Let's actually put in a big smith. Here comes a big smith. This is pretty awesome. I'm liking it. How about a doggo horde to jump right over the big smith? And look at that. They got, it looks like a magnet, and they got a doggo house. Oh, they're kind of hitting us. Let's take the little spiky thing and let's bust them up here. So I don't understand why my camera is all of a sudden off. He is actually hitting us a little bit here. Bomb spider, he is getting us a little bit. Bubble of gems coming here. Look at this. Oh, we want the gems. We need the gems. We gotta have them gems coming down. Oh my gosh. So actually, let's put in the spinning saw. Let's get them gems. Oh yeah, 5 gems. We always love getting the gems since we just bought $20 worth. So let me know down there in the comment section. Also, if you guys are kind of a dirty gemmer, if you guys like to gem stuff up, or if you just like to, use them every once in a while, I do. Oh, look at the doggo horde. We're getting over there. We're going to bust these guys up a little bit here. All right, so we got a spiky thing coming over here. Boom, victory. We are having an awesome time. But yes, I love it. So, boom, they lost 6 trophies. We gained 16. We got 3 cogs. They only just got one cog. So, ooh, and we got a silver egg on top of it. Wow. So actually, let's go open up a bunch of these eggs. Are you ready? All right, so let's see what's in these. So we got a plane bomb 4. All right, so it's bouncing. Look at this. This is pretty cool. If we wait long enough, flying doggos time 1. This thing will it go back in the egg thing? Why does it do that? 265 before it jumped back right back in the egg thing, and it's like, how did it do that? I mean, I think it was like twice. I'm like, what is up with that? So let's open up another special awesome egg. So that's pretty much what you're doing. Sticky bomb. We can upgrade him. We got a blast rocket times 4. Yes. And we got some more gold. Yippee yahoo. And we got some more gems. Boom. Everything's blowing up to bits there. Left, right, right, left. Oh my gosh. So if you guys are liking this kind of content, we got to get the free one. Go down there and smash that like button and subscribe for me. That would be super duper. We have a fun time here. Boom. Bomb flyer. Rogue. Let me know in the comment section. Gold. We always need the gold. gold. We always need the lots of gold. Oh my God. So let's see. Well, so we got a lot of gems. So we're going to open up these golden eggs now. Wow, this is pretty cool. We better save some blast mine, blast rocket, spiky thing. Oh, look at this. Boom. Oh, it got stuck right to the blast. Bomb birdies are flying around like crazy. Left, right, left. Oh my God. And some gold. So actually, let's go in for another attack. We got to go in for one more live attack here on the Brawl. I'm very excited. All right, so let's go take a peek at this. We got four of the big cogs here. We did donate today. Ooh, new upcoming events. This is very awesome, man. Be ready. A new event is coming soon with a new egg. Event egg with a reward. Ooh, that egg is cool looking. Look at that. That is sick looking. We got that. We got this. Let's see. Oh, that's right. We can actually, this is cool. We are going to upgrade them. We're going to use a few gems actually to upgrade our spinning saw because we love to use the spinning saw. Boom. Level 9 up there in the right that corner. Actually, it's right straight up. See it? 385 out of 400. Let's see. Whoop, right up. Oh, it cuts my arm off. That's the way it goes. And we can actually upgrade. Let's upgrade the sticky bomb here, 17. Let's use a few gems. So we have, I have not used any gems on this game here yet. Let's see. What do we got here? Balloon here, 160. Oh, we didn't hit it, right? Oh, level 10. Yes, awesome. That is awesome. That is a cool. I love that. That is actually... All right, so back to the game here, boys and girls and boys from all ages coming here to watch the awesome Mario Sonic. Not enough. That's all right. We got gems. We're gonna burn them up. What else do we got here? I think that's all the upgrading we can do for now. All right, so let's go in for one more brawl. Cross your fingers. I think we can. I'm very excited. I'm just shaking. Woohoo! Yippee yahoo! Oh, just getting excited. Looking for an opponent here. Play multi clones together to create stronger combos. All right, that's very awesome. And we're bringing in the same one. What's going on here? Enemy clones. Well, here's another tip. Want to be out. Oh, we did not talk fast. We did not babble fast enough. All right, so focus here. Woo, here we go. All right. Let's get some hype down in that chat. Let me know in the comment section what you think of this gameplay. Bomb birdies. Let's put in a doggo horde right now. Oh, we got... Well, we got some. All right. Let's lay down the bomb spider. Bomb spider's coming right on. What are the boulders here coming from the sky here? Oh, he's got a spinning saw. So what can we actually... we didn't get it. We tried to use the fire thingamajingy. All right, so focus here. I don't think we got too much here. All right, so we're a little bit ahead. It looks like he's going to lay his Big Smith down. Should we lay a little Big Smith on Big Smith action? Yes, we should. All right, so if you guys are enjoying this stuff, really, go down there. I got to give some awesome, crazy shout-outs to Llama Monster. Oh, my God. We got Smooby HD. We got Echo Through Me. He does the Clash of Clans. We got a lot of people. We got Nightshade. We got the awesome Nightshade. I love Nightshade. He is so awesome. I've been following him. He doesn't do these mobile games. He does do a lot of the hard games, like I can't quite do, you know. He does some, but Nightshade, you are my brother. We love it. There's a lot of other shoutouts I can't quite think of. Big Smith, we gotta put the Big Smith on Big Smith here. All right, so we are actually ahead. Let's put in some doggos here. Let's see. Oh, we get rid of that. Can we actually? Oh, look at that. That was pretty cool. Let's save our spiky thing. Oh, we're getting knocked back here. Boom. Let's put in a bunch of bomb birdies here. All right, so let's see. Oh, meteor rain here. All right, so focus. Let's just save this stuff up here just a tiny bit. Can we use the bomb spider with the... Oh, an air attack, air assault. Oh, they did get a little bit of us. Let's put in the spinning saw here. It's going to bounce right over. No, wow. Oh, that's awesome. 816, 380. This is awesome. 498 here for points on their side. Big Smith in good time here. Big Smith on Big Smith here. Let's put in a fireball. Let's see if we can't take out just a little bit. Oh, look at that. Air Assault took out my fireball. Wow, hey, we actually got it right. The fireball. All right, so Doggo Horde, let's go here. All right, so boom. There. And all them guys that I said in the that I gave a shout-out to is very awesome. They will be down there in the comment section. They will be down there so you can check their channels out. They rock, man. Oh, also Pusha Studios. Them guys are really awesome. Winner, chicken dinner. All right, so we got three cogs. We got another silver egg. Let's actually open up a few eggs, and let's get the heck out of here. Let's get out of here. Hoo-yah. We are like karate chopping everything here. We like to karate chop. We like to just get to the top. All right, so one doggo. We got the blast rocket. We got 10 gold here. Boom! It just blew it right out of the water here. Focus. All right, so can we actually get, you know, we're going to use the gems here. Let's get the fireball. Let's get these guys good and strong. Balloon, I still haven't played with the balloons. Flying doggos, we actually haven't got them enabled, but we could. We do have actually the fire, and we got the wildfire, but we don't have that. And we always need the awesome, cool gold. All right, so this is, let's go one more. Jeez, we are just getting a lot here done today. You know, I needed to actually, you know, spend a little money on this game. If you spend a little bit of money, it's not too bad on these games, but don't make it an obsession. All right, so not like what I do. Anyways, focus. All right, so there we go. We got a whole bunch of good new stuff here. We are gaining pretty well here. Let's see. God, should we go in for it? No, let's not go in for another one. Otherwise, the video gets too long, and you guys probably get bored out there. So let me know down there in the comment section if you guys like this video. Tweet this out, Facebook it out. Just do all the good stuff, you know, and like and smash. And again, watch all my videos. We're going to do some more Pandora's Box. We're going to do some more Clash Clans. Clash Clans was yesterday, I think. Yeah, we're doing like 3 or 4 games. I love doing the Pandora's Box. I've been getting some quite a bit of hype. On that, very exciting. All right, so I guess here that looks good. I think we got to get out of here. We got to fly out of here. Bye for now, YouTubers.